unsatisfactory. And second thing is look in all the local doctors that are there in the periphery. It is very important. We cannot make local doctors run out of business, because they will become defunct if the way at the speed that we are going. So as a result, we must take them on board also and devise models. Every place can have it model, like Adina Saldana suggested in Kasauli. Mr. Nilesh Kabra suggested in Kurchar in the new hospital. They are doing all this. We will do it. But it takes little time, you know, because pressure is tremendous. Pressure is phenomenal. And health cases, and like I told you, that you want to start treating in your hospital here only cases of thrombolizing of the patient, which have got strokes and all, you know, they get a... So basically that end treatment also has to happen in Goa Medical College. That's what we are trying to do. That's why we have to have tie up with the public-private partners, so that we are able to take and bring in efficiency at a higher scale. And it's important. So if you go to Goa Medical College today, you see the quality of food that is served. You see, a lot of issues are there, but people, you look at the overall picture. Today there is no patient who says that you don't get medicines in the Goa Medical. No patient goes without medicines in Goa Medical College. It is easy to derive and dissect and put allegations. It doesn't worry me, because everything is in black and white. But what Goans need is a hospital and people who take care of them. SS Kurna means strict direction director at Dilya sir. Of course, I mean, FIR straight lodged for me. And kiriya last time lokanche jivanacha prashna aha ani kiriya ya tarhechi goshti khaun magi lokan pure vegvegve tarhechi dures jatat mhanun I am much strict bhumika dhalle aha
nishtya
kare asli sir ja aha tenna manohar parikar jena ashile tenna tani guideline dorle tis guideline ami follow karta. You find people coming from Delhi, Bombay and all these people and putting huge restaurants earning lakhs of rupees. But when you go to that small man on the street and that cart, then you expect him to have the FDA clear. That poor fellow has got his certification. Mera man, you go, they have got their certification. But you see lot of restaurants running in different parts of the state, big restaurant, but they don't have any kind of FDA. They don't know, they don't even apply and don't even bother. So that's why we have started now cracking down. Whether it is Anjuna, whether it is other areas, we are coming heavily down on that. Because at least the law is applicable for all, right? So we are taking strict action. You brought these two things to my knowledge and take action accordingly.
Also a lot of...
No, if somebody gives in writing, we will immediately... somebody has to report it. Citizens are very proactive. And citizens always send WhatsApps and with pictures and everything. Immediately it comes, we immediately act on it.
So forgive me to ask this, why every time somebody has to be in writing?
No,
so
FDA has already been authorized. See, I also have to, if somebody brings it to my knowledge, because see what is happening, FDA has got a limited staff strength. And we know when several other issues were there, how difficult it was to maintain day and night the officers work. Now you have brought it to my notice, I will act immediately.
Any plans of improving the strength, because you know,
FDA already they were advertised the post, but that is gone under the staff selection committee. So I'll request honorable chief minister to process this fast and give it to us once the Jilla Parishad code is over. We need more FDA inspectors, we need more food and drug inspectors, and we need these people to be on the field. And I think taluka wise we require the strength to be increased of the staff, because now eateries are increasing. We cannot go by some 15-20 years old 15-20 years old staff strength requisitioned for us. We need to look at it progressively. There are hotels, there's a tourism area. We need to take several steps, and also have to bring to your notice.